My name is Nikki Mueller, and it gives me such great pleasure to be welcoming every single one of you for taking your time to come all the way to the far ends of the earth known as Jurong Island. It is a beautiful space, an impressive space. Have most of you gone to see the facilities tonight? Did you take a tour of the plant? Impressive, right? So much to celebrate this evening, because it is really not every day that you get to celebrate 100 years of anything, let alone hard work, let alone passion, let alone the cornerstone of the Oronite brand, and that is innovation. And in my personal opinion, there's only very few things in life that actually get better with age, and Oronite definitely is one of them. If you think about it, since time immemorial, 10 decades of their success, the Oronite brand has been at the forefront of many industry firsts. And any of you here in this room who have ever achieved any kind of success in your life, you know that it's one thing to get to the top, but it's a whole other thing to stay at the top. Am I right? Ladies and gentlemen, 100 years, and how proud I am to be here in Singapore and seeing this facility my first time firsthand. So thank you all for being with us. Thank you very much, Minister. I think if you'll allow me, it is time for you to go for a tour. We'd love for you to actually see this plant in action firsthand. So thank you very much for being with us. We appreciate you being our guest of honor tonight.
Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. If I could have your attention, please. We have come to the second portion of the evening. Like I said, it's a massive birthday celebration. 100 years to the Oronite brand. You don't look a day over 50. I don't know how you do it. We are going to celebrate. But the way in which they've actually chosen to do so is actually quite beautiful, and it's really unique. So to celebrate 10 decades of success, they've decided to pay it forward. And they're doing that by donating very generously 100,000 Singapore dollars to a very worthy beneficiary and cause. And to tell you a little bit more about that, please welcome back on stage Mr. Goh Kunae. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back on stage for this moment Mr. Jirong Shao. I know he's here, of course. Mr. Kurt Anderson, we'd love you to come back on stage and join us. Mr. To Yu Lee, thank you very much. And of course, our guest of honor, Minister Lim, accompanied by Mr. Desmond King and Mr. Bruce Chin. If we could all come on stage, please. Various areas here for you. Thank you, Minister, right over there, nice and center. Okay, now that we're all here, this is where you're gonna help me out. Okay, you're gonna help me out with the birthday song, and in the meantime, we can bring the knives, absolutely. For the three gents. Okay, so as they're preparing, this is the song that everybody knows. I know you know the lyrics. It's maybe not number one in your karaoke list, but we're gonna do it anyway. Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Chevron Oronite. Happy birthday to you. Three, two, one, here we go. So we begin with raising our glasses and cheers to Oronite's continuous success. Say cheers, three, two, one. Cheers. Okay, now let's cheers to new beginnings for Oronite. Three, two, one.
Cheers.
Excellent. And last and certainly not least, the final cheers to a great 100 years! Cheers! All right! Thank you all! We're in business! Thank you to each and every one of you. The night is still young, so are most of us. So please do stay and mingle and enjoy your cake. And thank you to Chevron Oronite Singapore for having me. My name is Nikki Mueller. Good night! See you again! Bye-bye! Happy birthday!